Here's a sad piece of news for all the Priyanka Chopra fans. The actor will not be a part of the next installment of the Dawn franchise. WhatsApp Bollywood recently reported to all its viewers that Ranveer Singh might possibly replace Shahrukh Khan in the upcoming franchise of Dawn, which is Dawn 3. And now the latest report suggests that Dawn's jungly billy Priyanka Chopra will also not be a part of this upcoming franchise. And this would really be disappointing for all the fans, as for a really long time, fans had been hoping to see Shahrukh Khan and Priyanka Chopra together. But due to their personal differences, the two actors never really shared the screen space for a long time. And with the upcoming franchise of Dawn, people were really hoping to see the two actors together. But this latest update suggesting that neither Shahrukh or Priyanka would be a part of Dawn franchise, we wonder who would be the leading lady then. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.